about Sylvia, and I think anyone who's met her knows this, is that she's one of the kindest, sweetest people that you'll ever meet. And so I think that's another reason why they gave me you, because there's not really much I can say. I'm notorious for roasting people and like being inappropriate, so it's like, good that this is where I'm at. Okay, anyway. So I'm gonna tell the sweetest story I can think of involving Sylvia. So we were coming home from practice or something, I don't even know, it was October, and we were just walking, and people were asking, like, what are people doing tonight? And I mentioned offhandedly the Harris Haunted House situation, and she's like, oh, like, what is that? It's like, oh, it's just like, you know, like, it's like not that scary, you know, just go and like walk through, and it's like supposed to be fun, like holiday, whatever. She's like, okay, yeah, let's do it. It's like, okay, like, yeah, great, okay, so we are going, and waiting in line, and she turns to me, and she's like, Shannon, and I was like, what? She's like, done a haunted house before. And I was like, okay, like, it's gonna be fun, like, tomorrow. And she's like, wait, Shannon, can you hold my hand? And I was like, yeah, of course, yeah, no worries. I don't really know what's happening. So we're just like holding hands, and then like Sylvia, she's like sweating. She's like clinging to my arm, and so we finally go in, and honestly, you were so scared, it made me so scared, so we're just like clinging to each other, walking around Harris, like scared out of her mind, but it was great. I mean, I think it definitely was one of the markers of bringing us closer together, so it was awesome, but hilarious, you're so nice. Anyway, so here's Sylvia, singing Hollow, and you guys are gonna love it.